On this episode of Kitchen Trap Queen, we're going to make some homemade buttermilk biscuits. I have sugar, flour, baking soda, baking powder, buttermilk, cold butter, and some salt. They're real simple to make, and they're going to be super good. Let's get started. In this bowl, I have all of the dry ingredients, which is the flour, sugar, baking soda, baking powder. Now you have to sift it. If you don't have a sifter, here is a trick. Just take a whisk and just put all your ingredients in a bowl and just whisk it. It's the same thing as sifting. Okay, so make sure you sift all of your dry ingredients. Now I'm gonna cut up my stick of butter and put this in the mixture. Take your cold butter, cut it up, and now I'm gonna use my fork to kind of make it look like it's been crumbled in. I'll show y'all what it looks like. This is how your mixture should look like once all of your butter has been crumbled in. Now I'm gonna add in my cold buttermilk. I forgot to show me putting in my buttermilk, but this is how your mixture will look when you put your buttermilk in. It's going to be like sticky. So now I'm gonna roll it out on a floured surface and we're gonna start cutting our biscuit. I have my dough mixture on a floured surface. Now I'm about to knead it into a ball. And then I'm gonna start cutting. I'll show y'all how it looks. All right, here's my dough. I don't have a biscuit cutter, so I'm just gonna old school it, or you know, use a cup, the end of a cup, and I'm just going to make my biscuits with my cup. And I have a greased dish here that I'm gonna put my biscuits. All right, so here are my biscuits. I've already started to top them with a little bit of mayonnaise. Now, don't get scared when I say mayonnaise. This is gonna actually help them brown up beautifully, and it won't leave like a mayonnaise taste on top, so don't be concerned about the mayonnaise, but it's gonna help them brown. And I also didn't make them as big as I wanted them to because I'm trying to snap and do a thousand things at one time, but I'm gonna put these in the oven and you're gonna see what they look like when we're done. I went ahead and added or brushed on some butter, but here are our buttermilk biscuits. If y'all want the recipe, hit a girl up.